Safety concerns at a Santa Cruz County beach tonight after a young boy was swept into the ocean yesterday afternoon. 5-year-old was rescued at Aptos Creek Lagoon after the sandbar on which he was playing was breached. We get more tonight from Action News reporter Mei Chow live at Rio Del Mar State Beach.
Aaron, about 25 feet of beach collapsed and yellow tape remain around the breach today, but that's not stopping people from entering the area. Barriers mark a section of the Aptos Creek Lagoon at Rio Del Mar State Beach, which breached Thursday, sending a rush of water into what is usually a stagnant body of water. The current swept a toddler into the ocean, but luckily a bystander was able to get him out. On Friday, several parents allowed their children to cross a yellow tape to play on the sandbar. They said they heard about the incident, but didn't feel there was too much danger because no signs were posted.
Given that there are no signs that don't say, do not enter this area, theoretically, there is no imminent danger. So the yellow tape doesn't really bother me, no.
One mother told us she saw the barriers, but noticed that they didn't close off the entire area.
In essence, it doesn't look like there's any imminent danger. So I'm allowing my child to be somewhat close to the sides here, but I really don't want him going too far out.
I would definitely not let my kids be in there. Absolutely not.
Monica Sharon says the yellow tape is a sign that something's wrong. And even if there weren't barriers up, she wouldn't let her children go near the lagoon.
I don't even let my kids play in that area at all because it doesn't seem as fresh. It's kind of
standing water.
Exactly. We'd much rather play out here.
State Park Rangers and Santa Cruz County Sheriff's deputies are keeping a close eye on the lagoon and monitoring the situation. No word yet if the area will close to the public.
I would be more cautious. I mean, being just close, especially with the sun, I could see it, you know, right here. So, I mean, I wouldn't let my kid go that far from me.
Well, park rangers do not know if the breach happened naturally or was caused by people digging out the sand. Several people did tell Action News that earlier in the day yesterday, they saw some kids digging the sand out without any parents around. Erin.
All right, May, thank you.